Welcome to the subcommittee of the Health and Human Services Committee. We have one bill on our agenda today, House Bill 520. It's for a hearing only. We're not voting on this bill today. Let me just remind you, we're going to limit individuals to 2 minutes just because we've got a long list of people signed up and we may not get to everybody today. And we'll get started. Thank you. Jeff Breedlove.
Thank you, Madam Chair. I'm Jeff Breedlove. I'm a person in long-term recovery from substance use disorder or addiction, and I'm here today as a staff member from the Georgia Council for Recovery, a member of the Mental Health Policy Partnership and the Substance Use Disorder Policy Partnership. Those two organizations represent over 60 organizations active in your district across the state who have been working all this past year, working in public, in good faith with the Behavioral Health and Innovation Reform Commission. This bill before you is not a House bill. It's not a Senate bill. It's a bill that came out of the good work for a year in public meetings, in committees, broadcast on the internet, where thousands of Georgians have participated in the process to get us to where we are today. The bill needs perfection, of course. I used to work for the Senate. I know you will do your job and perfect this bill, absolutely, positively. But what cannot stand are some of the attacks on the very premise of this bill. I want to tell you about the why in about 1 minute. The why is because this bill, at the end of the day, is not about a fiscal note. It's not about some device. What this bill is about are people like me. There are people in this room today who have survived the disease that you're talking about. 30 seconds. This bill is designed to save lives and restore families. I survived the disease, but our families are significantly impacted economically. Please perfect the bill, but do not buy the lie that have been contained in the four emails that you've received. Thank you very much. Thank you, Senators.
Thank you.